in search of Kentucky's cottonmouth and what was going on with Kentucky Afield 20 years ago. And I'm going to share my favorite deer chili recipe next on Kentucky Afield.